we're Agam Sibs.
And today we're excited to tell you that we already got our
Google AdSense. We just waited for many months to get this Google AdSense. It's finally here, guys. Yes. So excited to see the Google AdSense. It's just, you know, delivered here.
Yeah.
It's
and different. The Google AdSense should look like this. Paano i-activate ang Google AdSense? Una sa lahat, dapat meron kang YouTube channel. If you reach the YouTube requirements na 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, ay pwede ka nang mag-apply for monetization. Merong isesend ang YouTube na email sa'yo if your channel is eligible to apply for monetization. In applying for monetization, i-re-require ka na ng YouTube na gumawa ng Google AdSense, and after that, hihintayin mo lang na ma-approve yung channel mo.
Channel.
Once na ma-approve na, ay kailangan mo ulit maghintay kasi you need to reach the $10 minimum ng Google AdSense bago nila ipadala ang address verification. Kaya dapat yung totoong address ang ilagay mo sa paggawa ng Google AdSense account.
And don't worry, kasi if ma-reach mo yung $10 minimum, automatic na isi-send yung Google AdSense pin.
Pin. It took 6 months bago namin natanggap, but we are thankful na it's finally here. Ma-verify na namin ang Google AdSense account namin.
Patience lang, guys, and atiwala. Just keep trying and keep uploading. Yeah. That's all, guys. Thank you for watching and make sure to subscribe. Hanya's
vlog and turn on that post notification so you will be notified in our every single video.
And video too. Stay sweet and bye, guys. Make sure to stay safe in the pandemic.